بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. أريد أن أقول لها في إنجليزي مدام أروى الله يديرون ذكية مرة أقول لها من حولنا حسن وقال مرة أقول لها في صومالي إسلي سيكلا ليقوف السري مركا Your Excellency President Hassan Sheikh, the President of the Federal Republic of Somalia, Prime Minister Abdul Rashid Marke, Omar Abdul Rashid, Honorable Abdiwali Gass, President of Puntland, Honorable Sharif Hassan, a very good friend, President of Southwest Somalia, Honorable Abdi Karim Guleid, former minister, very good friend of mine, is today I've realized he's also the president of Gulmadug. Honorable Ahmed Islam Madobe of Jubaland, and we want to thank you for this function. Honorable Minister Dr. Tedros of Ethiopia, foreign minister, and chair of the Council of Ministers of IGAD. Honorable Ambassador Nicholas KUN Special Envoy, ambassadors from the IGAD states who are here today, Honorable Ambassador of Djibouti, Honorable Members of Parliament of the Federal Republic of Somalia, Honorable Cabinet Secretaries of the Federal Government of Somalia, Honorable Members of Parliament of Juba Assembly, the people of Juba, Salaam Alaikum. Mine is very short, Honorable President of the Federal Republic of Somalia. I want to bring the message and the greetings of President Uhuru Kenyatta, the people of Kenya, and the Jubilee Coalition to this meeting. Honorable President Hassan, Kenya's only interest is one, is a peaceful and stable Somalia. And I think we will take that message. We will stand with you, just like other IGAD members. We will stand with African Union. We will stand with the UN, we will stand with the international community to make sure that we achieve the dream of seeing a stable, prosperous Somalia. That is the only interest. Mr. President of the Republic of, Federal Republic of Somalia, a stable, peaceful Somalia is good for Kenya, is good for Ethiopia, is good for the region, is good for AU and Africa, is good for the entire world. Our national security as a country depends more on the stability of Somalia. And we are ready, we are committed more than ever before, more than any other government in Kenya, to make sure we stand with President Hassan, we stand with the regional presidents, we stand with the international community, we stand with our colleagues in IGAD and African Union to achieve that dream of a stable Somalia. Mr. President, I brought, you know, I always say that in our country the mic can fail, but the mic can fail for everybody, but I hope this mic will not fail when President Hassan will be on the podium. In Kenya, the mic can fail for anybody, including the deputy president. But I hope whoever is in charge of that microphone, when President Hassan Sheikh comes to the podium, you must do whatever it takes. You must look for power to make sure the mic does not fail. Honorable President, today we are here. And as I told you earlier, I am very much known in Somalia. And today is my first day, and this is a journey that will take me to Mogadishu, that will take me to all the other regional government, and I hope Sharif Hassan, Abdi Weli, and Abdi Karim will invite me, one as a Somali leader, and two as a Kenyan leader, to all the Somali functions. And finally, and most importantly, let me speak now as a Somali leader. I think a time has come in the history of the Somali community everywhere in the world. A time has come that we must do whatever it takes to put the interests of our people before any other interest. And as a parliamentarian, I want to urge my colleagues in the Federal Republic of Somalia's parliament that censure motion is not the solution to good governance and development. That every government that is put in place by the people must be given an opportunity to work for the people under the terms given. So we want to ask our colleagues that in Kenya we have a lot of censure motions, but not of the president. You can censure the speaker, you can censure the leader of majority, you censure cabinet ministers, but you must leave the leader, I mean the president. Barakawad Mahasantin, Amahambaniyo, Madawini Hassan, Obugara Taganai, Adi Iyo, gudoomiyasha madaxweynayaasha ee dowlad goboleedka waqti baa la gaaray waa in danta ummadda Soomaaliyeed meel ay jooganbo la hormariyo danta qofka shaqsiga uu leeyahay. Marka maanta saan u sheegay fursad weyn bay ii tayari oo aan Soomaaliya ku imaado waqti badan aad maqashaa Soomaalida u hadli meel ay joogaan. waxaan dhahaa Soomaalida Kenya kal martida ku eh kal ku dhashay kuddii aan xilli baan u eh. Marka waxaan rabnaa inii madaxweynaha iyo madaxweyneyaasha dowlad goboleedka iyo ra-iisul wasaaraha iyo baarlamaanka iyo shacabka ay isla shaqeeyaan, midnimo muujiyaan, isku duubnaadaan sifa waddanka Soomaaliya aan ooga helno nabadgelyo iyo xasilooni. Marka iga gudoomo salaanta madaxweyne Uhuru Kenyatta, waxaan leenahay dowladda madaxweyne Xasan iyo dowladaha gobollada waan garab taaganahay habeen iyo maalin, anagoo og Soomaali oo nabad ah, Soomaali oo stable ah, Kenya bay dan u tahay, Ethiopia bay dan u tahay, Djibouti bay dan u tahay, Afrikay dan u tahay, adduunkay dan u tahay. Marka soo dhawaada, wa billaahi tawfiiq, waad mahadsantihiin.